Tammy, so I'm back at you with another hair review today, and today we are reviewing Donmily Hair. So they reached out to me and asked to send me some hair, of course, and I said sure, why not. I wanted to try their loose wave texture, and this is what it looks like. I also show you guys how I hot glue gun my wig. So I show you guys how I made this unit using a hot glue gun. I will insert that clip either before or after. I'm not quite sure where I'm gonna edit it in, but yeah. So since I finished installing it, all I've done is wash it. I let it air dry upside down because I heard that that helps you get the most out of the curls. Of course, it is a loose wave type of texture, so it should have waves in it once it gets out of the wash. So I washed it, left it to air dry, and then I wore it like 2 times since then, and this is what we have so far. I have some points, I have some pros, I have some cons, of course, just like every other hair, and I will get into it. So first of all, I'm gonna start with the pros. So when I was customizing the frontal, this is not a frontal, it's a closure, I'm sorry. When I was customizing the closure, it was super easy to pluck out. This parting is not straight, one sec. Yeah, so when I was trying to reduce the amount of hair that was in the closure, it was very easy to pluck. I do pluck my closures and frontals when they are wet, so straight after they come out of the wash, I will pluck it. I think I should have shown you guys that in the clip, or I will show you guys in the clip. So yeah, compared to the other hair vendors I've tried, the closure from this company was very, very easy to pluck out and customize. I didn't feel like I was there for hours. If anything, I was only there for like 10-15 minutes. Then again, I haven't had to do too much customization because it's not a frontal, it is a closure, so I just had to pluck the part. So the hair is very, very soft to touch. As you run your fingers through it, it feels very soft. It is kind of tangle free. I do occasionally get my hand like tangled in there, but it's nothing that you can't easily just pull out. It's not like you have to go in and, you know, separate the hair to get the knots out. It's just as you're running your hands through, you might catch a snag or two. I don't have any product in it, by the way. After I washed it, I didn't apply no hairspray, no oil, like literally nothing. This is the hair straight out of the wash. Of course, I've worn it and I haven't brushed it out since I wore it, so it could do with a bit of brushing, I suppose, which is why my fingers keep kind of snagging on the hair. There's no real knots in the hair, it's kind of just a little bit of snagging as you're running your hands through it. I feel like the closure is a different texture than the bundles. The bundles have a little bit more of a wave than the closure. I feel like the hair looks pretty, but I feel like for only one wash it should be a bit more curly. Like the curls dropped quite a lot after one wash. As you can see, it's barely loose wave. It's, if anything, it's kind of reminded me of like body wave. This is how body wave goes after washing it. It kind of just goes like straight semi wave something. This isn't, let me compare it, because I do have another wig that has also been washed and the review is coming up next after this video. Okay, so here we have another unit that I've just made and has been washed once, just like this one. It's been air dried. I haven't worn this one, but as you can see, the curl pattern is still very much visible in terms of loose wave, which I absolutely love, and I was very grateful. I dried them the exact same way, hanging upside down like this, to get the most out of the curls, I suppose. And this one has dried to a very nice curl pattern, whereas I feel like this one still looks decent. Like I definitely can wear it out of the house like this without having to straighten or curl it. Like it has a very nice natural wave, but it's just not as wavy as I thought it would be. I thought it would be a loose wave. It is loose wave, but a lot more loose than I expected, if that makes sense. But I do feel like the curl pattern of the hair is still very wearable. Like you don't have to straighten it or curl it. You could just wear it like this in its natural state, which is gorgeous. But the question in my head is how many more washes until this completely goes bone straight and you can't even tell it's loose wave texture? Because after one wash, the curls dropped quite a lot. And that's the only real complaint I have about this hair. I mean, it's got tons of movement. It is really, really kind of healthy looking. Not too shiny, but not too dull either. Literally, my only bad point about this hair is that the curls drop so much. Apart from that, it has been easy to manage. Both times that I wore it out, it wasn't like tangling in the back and it wasn't getting crazy frizzy, nothing like that. It was really nice to wear, really easy to wear. The shedding is nothing crazy. I mean, you do get a couple strands. When I washed the hair, actually, I did get quite a lot of strands, but that is because, of course, as you will see, I do cut my wefts as I'm gluing it on. So of course, cutting your wefts does make more hair fall out. So once I washed the unit, it was kind of shedding quite a bit, but once I took it out of the wash and like left it to dry, since I've been wearing it basically, it's not shedding crazy. It's a little minimal amount of shedding. But apart from that, the hair seems to be good quality. Both times that I've wore this hair out, I haven't encountered any problems with shedding, tangling, nothing like that. So the hair is very manageable, easy to work with. I just wish the curl pattern didn't drop so much. So yeah, girlies, that is it from me. I hope you enjoyed this video. If you did, please go ahead, give it a thumbs up. Please subscribe so you don't miss any hair reviews, and I'll see you guys next time. Bye.